The raccoon gets cotton candy from the zookeeper and tries to wash it in water. But the cotton candy is gone, and the raccoon doesn't know what to do. The raccoon does this because they have the instinct to eat food after washing it in water. The raccoon won't be able to eat cotton candy forever.